since January this year, we've seen just under 800 people coming through our triage and counselling services across the county of Cambridgeshire and Peterborough, and approximately 30% sought support with self-harm issues.